A main thing people will talk about is the what comes out of the top of the cooling tower, that radioactive smoke. But really, the cooling tower is just a giant cloud producer. It doesn't have any radioactive releases. 3/4 of the way up, there is this point where you turn around and you actually start to face out on your climb. And it's more just an adjustment at first and a pretty good view.
Now we're at the top ledge.
I'm Brett Emmons, and I'm nuclear proud.